Okay, I forgot the microphone. Hi everyone, this is CV Addict. Today I just play with the H&K 416C. And this is, as you can read, a German assault rifle. And I played already a couple of times with that. I need one more point here for the first experience, I think, the experience level. Plus, I want to do the W task. If anybody knows what W task means, I forgot to look it up. So, of course, weapon task. Okay, just was confusing, like wonder task or something. And if you click here on W task, then you can mouse over and you see I need, right down below, objective, make 70 long shots with that weapon. So I got 4 out of 70 in the last games. So now I try to do even more to get the silencer. And if it's silent, then I don't know what is a collimator. Actually, it sounds quite interesting. A silencer holographic collimator sight improves tactical. A silencer and a holographic collimator sight improve tactical capabilities of the weapon. So, I don't know. Sounds quite cool. I have no idea what it is. So, yep, I'm playing with that weapon. And I forgot to show you here. I need to gain 2,500 experience points. It should be feasible. And yeah, here, win 2 games on map terminal. Wait, it's saying terminal 2 on map terminal. So question is that deathmatch terminal or the term? Okay, let's have a look. So we take the map terminal and we see that this is not available. I did team elimination, that's the problem. So I have to go for the not deathmatch but target designation. Okay, let's win target designation. I hope this is valid for the overall thing. But I forgot target designation. Isn't that the one we have to put this B array and stuff like that? And you have to wait all the time. Let's have a look here. Yeah, okay. 2 more minutes to wait, because this is kind of painful. You run, you have to wait all the time. You see the guys running here and here. Oh my goodness. No, that's not the fun now. So I do only this task. The experience, we do a very simple game now. And I don't want the terminal map. I would rather go for terminal 2. And again, my lovely team elimination. 6 out of 14. Okay, let's join it. Will be more. So today, greetings go to Spain. No, wait, Spain ahead already. Greetings go to England, or should I better say Great Britain? No, I say England, because then I can greet Scotland the next time. So something is wrong with the mouse sensitivity. It's totally shaky. So England. England was playing football against the girls. Playing football. Okay. Nino Charles. Okay, I think I saw the name already. Ooh. So as the Germans say, aller Anfang ist schwierig, which means every beginning is difficult or hard. Oof. My goodness. My goodness, I have to really get too used again to this weapon. Kind of embarrassing here. There are just few people actually. Where are the others? I should take such a game where like 10 to 15. Oh no. And I thought I would have a good play now in this moment. Oh my goodness. Bum. Sorry guys, I just have to stop that game here because the fun factor is quite few, low. Let's go for the integer. Ah, okay. Let's go for experience rates. Odds on a 2 sight. Let's go for the sight. Even though with that weapon, I'm not sure if I can do it. Otherwise, if I again fail, I could take the sniper thing. Seen that? Have you seen that? How often was I shooting at it in his back? 10 times? He was still standing? You. I saw the guy on top. I don't know this weapon. Phew, maybe I should really go for something else. Let's try it one more time. It's very shaky here. It's very shaky. Laggy. Lagging. No. I have to get. I mean, that was not about the weapon, this last shot. But I think I go for the sniper. And just get the experience points, and that's fine. So, where's a good map? Evac is not for sniper. Sight is the only one for sniping, actually. Terminal 2 is not sniping. No chance. Maybe Odd Sawmill. Maybe. But they need to also be lucky. So there are actually some maps missing here in Team Elimination. I should go on Deathmatch. Sight again. So let's try it again in the sight. But really use position. Why? Right over here. Ah, it's labeled UM. My goodness, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, perfect. This is so unfine. I just have my handgun for close combat. Come on, why don't I see this guy? Is he invisible? But anyway, I didn't like this thing at all. So let's take a simple position. Yeah. What's up today? Already feel kind of aggressiveness, but normally I say, always say, don't get aggressive. Don't get aggressive. Relax. You must be kidding me. How can this guy shoot all the time without being seen? It must be a hacker. I mean, he caught me already like 10 times. Oh, it's too much fun. What's the pro? Come on, I was in the aiming mood. How can he shoot if his head was down? Why am I not using my grenade? That was a regular kill. That was indeed real. Are you kidding me? I didn't see anything. No head, no arm, nothing. Is VIP still alive? Let me change position. Ah, okay, that I think was regular, because now I saw him too. I hope nobody's watching that, this video. I have to upload it because part of the game. Don't come close to the guy. Have to be a bit smarter than before. Get a hiding position. That was the headshot. Ah, he's fast. He's fast. Reminds me again of this Cobra thing. S So I have the feeling that those guys are really good in hiding and shooting, and I'm just a total loser. Where is this guy? I really have to see the replay of this video because I don't see them. Maybe I have problems with my eyes. Just have to blink, blink. Well, actually, it was one of my worst performances ever. I don't know what happened here. It's unbelievable bad. Unbelievable bad. Do I have a big interchange deathmatch? Lake. Ah, lake is sniper thing. Park site. No, no sniper station, no. I don't get it. So, I don't know. Should I try again? Sawmill. I'm sorry. Try it again. If I fail again, then I take the shotgun and have some fun with that one. Because, you know, I just use those 20-30 minutes per day to play the game. And it's super depressing if it doesn't work out. Somebody's knocking out all the guys. That is, without seeing the guy, my goodness. Maybe he's a hacker. Okay, he was on the roof. My position. But actually, position is bad because you don't see anything. Okay, one saw me. The small gun. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Please protect us. I don't know, maybe that's a better position for now.
Начали. Поехали.
Again, the Vicar. Okay, the Vicar was the one, the bad, bad boy I was losing last time as well. Kidding me? Whew, 7-6 is what I got this. I need this gun. He's just shooting more than time than dead. Oh, nice. So yeah, in those scenarios, I need a good gun. Guy, this gun is too good. It's like the Cobra. No chance. No, that was a sniper. That was not. You've seen those guys flying? Even more distance. I don't see where they hit. So without... Wow! This weapon is just amazing. That is difficult. My goodness, this weapon is awful. Where's this guy? Where is he? Didn't I hit him? Didn't I hit him again? Sorry, but if there's such a... Come on, come on. I gave him like 5 headshots. Thank you. So this is all this. I mean, before I was my bad game. But now they're shooting at the spawn point, and that makes the level, the game awful. You see everybody gathering here? We just try to run out of this disaster. Never ever. I don't know. That is not real. It's clean. So he cannot see me. If I get shot now. Ah, just try that one. I have no idea where they are. No idea. Phew! What a damn game to do. I'll snap it from there. I don't see anything. I don't see him. Is he done or not? Goodness. The rage kill, unbelievable. Oh my goodness. No, I mean, that one was no fun at all. And it was not that I lost. I don't know. I mean, maybe it was part of it. But, ooh, I don't know. It doesn't feel so good. So, last chance for the sniper now. And I want a big map, like overpass, but they don't have it to offer. So, well, there was also a nice other map. I think it was Tivello. What is that? Training. Base 7. Lighthouse. Why don't I see Lighthouse anymore? Ah, it's full. Because Lighthouse is awesome. And I actually asked myself how I can create my own server. Lighthouse family. Alright. Auto select. Spawn. I love the graphics. Da-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Yeah, I need more experience points. How much do I have? Oh, I still need 200. You see it on the right. We have those 200. Oh, chic. Ah. Bear has small number of players. So more players coming. Ah. Wasn't that here? I don't know the map so well at the... Isn't that clean? Looks clean to me. It's also a sniper. That was fun. I mean, lucky me. It's not coming to me. In group, in group, in group, in group. Follow me. Point is being captured. Tunnel. I completed the contract. I saw one close to us, so we are not alone. Why is that coming to me? Don't I see them? I have no idea where they were standing. Ah, again here. So many shots. Hmm. kind of luck. Okay, let's take the base. So give him assistance. There's the other guy. Uh-oh, I have to do a headshot. Head! Ach, Mensch. Where are you? Left or right? Come on! How could you see me? He thinks he's safe, does he? Oh. 3 shots left. Man, why is he not? Finally. Why is he still standing? What's the question? Why don't they take the base? So at least I got a bronze contract. And all this camping. Yeah, when you are a sniper, I think the best thing is to have a really strong handgun. Shit, I see him. On the very end there, somewhere. Ba-dum. So where's the movement? As soon as I see a little black point... Oh, we lost the other one. As soon as you see a little movement, you have to shoot. Alright guys, that's it for today.